All right, so today we have another question from a woman in our community who says, I met a new guy who has told me he is married but leaving in September once his son graduates. I really can pick them, I know. So we've been on 3 dates. Now from the start, I did say nothing would happen intimately until he left his wife, but there's a massive attraction there and he keeps contacting me asking to meet. So anyway, today I get a message, what are you doing tomorrow afternoon? I say nothing yet, why? He says, I was thinking of booking a hotel and we take the afternoon off and have some fun. So what to do? I want to be with him, but I want him to be separated. I waited to respond and then messages. So he messages, do you want to wait? So what do I say and do? I'm thinking I want to be with him, but if he wants me, he will wait. But do I just out and say that? So before I answer the question, if this is your first time to our channel, make sure that you go down and hit the subscribe button to get more videos on how to have the relationship that you've always wanted. So this man has absolutely no honor, no integrity, and he will end up, if he actually does end up leaving his wife, which I doubt that he's going to do. It's possible. Maybe he's really sincere in that, but I hear this a lot and it doesn't end up happening. And if he does end up leaving his wife for you, what's probably going to happen sometime in your future, once this massive attraction that you guys have for each other wears off, which it will, is he's going to end up cheating on you, because this is a pattern that he has in his life where he is with somebody and he gets his needs fulfilled from somebody else when he's not getting his needs fulfilled from the person that he's with. And one day, that's going to be you. He's going to be getting his needs fulfilled from somebody else instead of working things out and trying to make things work with you. And so there's a saying out there that goes, if he cheats with you, he'll cheat on you. And that's what's going on here, is if he's going to cheat with you, he will probably end up cheating on you at some point in your life. And you have to know that this guy is a giant red flag. He's not relationship or marriage material. He probably won't ever be. And he's almost guaranteed to end up hurting you sometime in the future. If you're okay with that, which you probably aren't, I hope you're not okay with that, then, you know, that's okay, but you should proceed with a lot of caution. Here's what I think that you should say to him. I'd say, I don't date married men. Once you're divorced, let me know. And then stop meeting with him. Stop hanging out with him. Don't meet up for tea. Don't meet up for chatting. Don't be friends with him. Nothing. You're already too emotionally invested in this guy as it is. And you need to distance yourself from him until he figures himself out, which he probably won't. So you should always avoid someone with a messy situation like this, whether they're married, whether they're in a relationship, things are really complicated. They have a bunch of crazy stuff going on where they have exes and crazy children and angry parents and stuff like that. You should always avoid situations like that if you can, which you can, so you should. And you probably, and just another note on this, you probably don't want to date somebody who just got divorced for at least a year or so after a divorce. And actually, a lot of psychologists and therapists out there say that it should be even longer than that, depending on how long they were together and whatnot. Because what ends up happening is he's still going to be emotionally tied to her. Right now, he's with his wife. It's not even his ex. And once it does become an ex, there's going to be a whole bunch of things that end up happening. And one of the things is that he could end up going back to her. And he hasn't even left her yet. So, I mean, it's just a huge nightmare of a situation. It's something that you should not get yourself into. What you should do is figure out, one, why are you so interested in being with a guy who's completely unavailable for you? Start figuring out that, and you should start going out and meeting other guys who are single, not married, who are available and willing to have a relationship that's actually going to work for you. And so if you're serious about really creating and getting into a relationship that you've always wanted to have, make sure that you go to thegoddesscommunity.com and join our community for free there. I'll speak with you again soon.